Hi guys, Crashin Gamer Science here, and today we are playing Forza Horizon on the Xbox. So this game is about basically racing. I think, like, you have to go on concerts and, like, not like concerts, but like, how do I tell you? How can I explain this? Like, you have to go, like, to places, like zones, where you can race and you get money, and with that money you can change a car. And with the money, you can, like, change your car. As you can see, this car is, like, the worst car ever. And you can, like, you can paint your car. Right now, I have to race an airplane. And I think if I win, I get a Mustang or something. Look, now that car is sick. And I think if I win, I get the Mustang for free. As you can see, I start race. Oh, sorry. Here, let me put a little bit more volume. So it looks like I have to beat this airplane. And this is one of the hard parts that, yeah, once you're going that, like, maybe 70 miles an hour, you have to start controlling the car. So once you're going 75 miles an hour, you have to start trying to get the control. And that's when you start crashing. If you're lower than 75 or 70, around those, then you're fine. Not like between, but like less than 75. As you can see, this is like the first time I'm playing this, because I keep crashing. It's like playing GTA on the car. I'm just doing bad at this. And if you see in the top left corner, it says 46%, and it has to be 100%, so like where the race ends. Oh my god, I keep crashing. Come on, hurry up. Like in the top left corner, we're at 64%. can see I'm going 84, 90, 97, 102 miles an hour. Like 79, 80. So I'm at 94, 95, and as you can see, I'm in second place, and I don't know if I'm still gonna get the car because I lost.
Forza was so impressed with the show you put on, they gave you the car anyway. Nice work if you can get it, huh?
So it looks like I got the car anyway. So now I have a way better car, Mustang. Ford Mustang Boss for 29.
Showcase events are invite only. Everyone wants to get their hands on one of those. Congratulations. You've made the grade for the Horizon Championship. Swing by Race Central and I'll give you your yellow wristband and talk you through the basics.
So well, let's go here.
Okay. See you there.
Horizon Pulse, you're listening to Holly, and I'm saying, Marco, where did you get that hat? I like it a lot.
So it looks like...
Can I borrow some time? Keep it here.
I'm gonna try not to crash right now. Oh, I messed up already. So close. Oh my god.
You lost that skill chain. You don't win fans driving like that.
Did you see that? That was... Oh my god. That was boss right there. Oh yeah, that was boss. It's normal crashing into a tree. It's boss. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I don't really want to break my car, so I'm just trying not to crash a lot. hurry up, car, you're too slow.
In 400 yards, turn left.
We're stuck here.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Left. Oh, great. Turn around when it's safe to do so. So.
In 100 yards, keep left.
Oh my God.
In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I think we made it now. Oh no. So close though. Looks like I have to go a little bit back. So that's part one. And like for more if you want more. So stay cool and peace.